sit lying beneath the blue sea, when I strayed with my love to the pure crystal fountain that stands in the beautiful veil of Tralee. She was lovely and fair as the rose of the summer, yet was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, 'twas the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of Tralee.
All together now.